Well, if not, it doesn't matter. She wasn't. She hadn't taken a bath.
Yeah. I mean, around here, it's pretty much a coin flip.
Alright.
How you doing, buddy?
Howdy, Shane.
Yep.
Thirsty.
Supposed to mean.
Drinking our lives away.
I switched over to the gold, really? I noticed, yeah.
Yep.
Oh, you have some free elements here?
It's the same as the other ones, except they're gold.
There's $20.
One handful is free. Whoa, two!
Three!
It's weird to mix the gold.
That's $40!
Man, God, you're in the debt now.
I got silver on my hat.
How many almonds are in there?
We now save some for the rest of us.
Well, there's nothing left.
Goddamn, Bjorn.
Look at him. Hey, you got a piece of paper back there?
Yeah, sure.
It's not green.
You need to blacklist this man.
It's not green, it's blue. It's blue. It matches the inside of my jacket.
Alright.
Didn't do any sharing.
What's your full name?
I'm just gonna go back to my old look and say fuck it. Alright?
Why?
Because he's wearing all white.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Well, I'm wearing the beach.
Huh?
Are you a white hat?
What?
You're gonna get me in trouble with the moon. Alright, what about getting him from the. Write down that he's banned from the almonds?
How about I just go back to my old Alfie Solomon look like
the
one from when I was a civilian?
Alright, well, I'm going to report you to the law for unlawful, what's it called?
Unlawful
impersonate a peace officer.
What about this goat?
Alright. Yeah,
okay, impersonating a peace officer, disturbing the peace.
Eating all the almonds.
Yep.
Didn't share a single one.
That was definitely theft. You didn't even pay for
them.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Sir, I'm gonna have to, you know.
Evening, sir.
So, we can work through this, alright? You're already serving 64 months, so. Or you can.
You have a license.
You can pay
to,
me $3. That's your choice.
You have a license to be a bartender here?
Okay, thank you. You're safe now. What do you want?
Hey, friend, I'm just looking for straight up coffee. I don't do none of the hard stuff.
Coffee, I'm gonna have to, you know, the pot's still brewing, but. It'll be done, like, maybe in a couple minutes, if you want to wait.
Oh, that's... Yeah, that's no problem. How much do I owe you, friend?
Well, I don't... I work down at St. Denis Bar, so... I don't know the prices up here. It's for free. I don't give a fuck.
Oh, hey. Well, that works for me.
I mean, if you want to get me, that's fine, but I don't have prices here.
Still waiting for the license, your mate.
What, did you kill somebody? Why you got blood all over you?
Nah, I just been hunting. I'm about to head to bed.
Likely story. Hey, white hat.
You might think.
Where's your
license? Bloody. Look at him. He's the one who killed the horses.
I assure you, sir, I ain't killed no horses.
God, he's terrible at his job. He doesn't move.
Do you have a license to be a bartender here, sir?
No.
I think he's very much just interested in the license. Now, this nice man has come all the way from Saint Denis.
Look, I'm not into this kind of shit. If you want to tie me up, you gotta ask for consent.
Don't need to ask you for anything if you're
drunk
illegally,
Mister.
Oh, what's this? Is this moonshine? Looks like moonshine.
Oh, he's planning shit on me. You guys witnessing this? He's trying to take me in. That's what happens when you fuck with me. I'll make your ass disappear.
I did just see him put it down there.
You see that? You see that, ma'am? Where'd he go? Exactly. You fuck with me, I'll make your ass disappear.
Damn, boy.
So you had that pot brewing yet?
Oh, shit.
Warren, why couldn't you have done that before you ate all the almonds?
You know, I'm a graceful man. I was gonna give him a chance, but you know, he tried to plant shit on me. I'm gonna have to make your ass disappear. There you go.
Well, thank you, sir.
Can I have a cup of coffee?